nice win. Can you describe your game?
It was a Nimzu Indian. I played the black side of Nimzu Indian. And it was a pretty equal position in the opening. And got a very great advantage. The opening itself, when he made two wrong moves, which landed him in sheer trouble. But then he blundered. He could have played down with a slightly inferior position, but he made a gross blunder, which almost turned the game in my favor. And later it was just a matter of time before I could probably realize my advantage.
Well, it was Roy Lopez Worrell, and my opponent had some... I don't think my opponent knew the opening very well, and he made some mistakes there only. And then after, he got into a position where I can carry on my attack, and he had to keep defending, but he made some blunders in the position, so I got the win very easily.